This video is called Climate Storm Weather UK 2020. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. As I say, here we go, Wally, where no man has gone before, guys. So, we're talking about the West UK, because Western Europe, across the UK, guys, across the Atlantic. That's not helped very much. That's powered up these storms, guys, as well. We are going into the East UK. They won't be affected, the East UK, until we get to July. When we get that, guys, that means the weather gets drier. Guarantee hot, dry weather, guys. It's end of July this year into August 2020, and its potential is there across the Western Europe, plus France, with temperature daytime high of 55 Celsius, guys. 55 Celsius, that is bizarre. And maybe temperature of 40 Celsius or 45 Celsius across London City in the southeast this summer of 2020, July to August. Potentially, depending on a lot of things, guys, and the high pressure and low pressure system coming across the North Atlantic and everything else across Eastern Europe. And let alone that, guys, that sort of temperature means that if you're a baby, you're in trouble. If you're an elderly person, you're in trouble. Middle aged people will be alright at those sort of temperatures. But it will still be hard going, guys. We're not used to those sort of temperatures in Europe. It's getting hotter. Recently, in Europe, in Spain, they had daytime high of 29.9 Celsius. 29.9 Celsius. That is incredible, guys, for the winter temperature. February, guys, that is bizarre. It's been a very warm winter, all because of the Western QBO, let alone the temperature of 10 HPA across the North Pole, guys, with all the vortex being very powerful. Temperature of 10 HPA, minus 85 Celsius, that's bizarre, crazy. Let alone that, guys, you're talking about the other things going on as well. You've got the pollution from the volcano in Northern Ireland, New Zealand. White Island, no joke about that. Then you've got the fires, Australian bushfires, they haven't helped. The reading across Hawaii recently, reading of pollution from 485 past ends, that's bizarre. Let alone that, you've got everything going on against us in Europe, let alone the gamma rays and space guys, they powered up the storms anymore, they didn't help very much. And the temperature rising across North America guy as well. So it's all been going on, guys, across Northwestern Europe, and I'm sorry to say, I have named another storm. It needs to call Alyssa. It is on its way, potentially, and also it's a guarantee, this week or next week across the UK. I could be wrong. Its potential is there. If it does happen, I'd rather keep you safer than sorry, say you now, be your turn to thunder tomorrow. And I do feel very sad for you guys across the South East and South West and South Wales, let alone the West Midlands, with these severe red alerts and severe warnings in effect of the floods. I'm sorry for the bad news. I know you don't want any more named storms, but I can promise you, you will get nicer weather as you get into March. I do predict a temperature across London City of 25 Celsius and maybe and lots of dry weather as well. Nice weather, guys, for March 2020. So you'll dry up, guys. You will dry up eventually. This low pressure system will last much longer, I don't think, but I could be wrong. But I'm usually 85% right by the weather across the UK. There's no joke about that. I'm usually 85% right by the weather across the UK. So yeah, take care and take shelter. Wish you the best of luck with your recovery across Wales and West Midlands. It's a lovely place in the UK, that is. You will recover. Australia's recovering from the fires. You, as humans, recover on the living planet. So if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Point by spot, the needs of the many outweigh the needs of the few. Please believe my weather forecast. Thanks for watching. The temperature across the South Pole has been a daytime high of daytime high of 20 Celsius. Yes, 20 Celsius by day. That's most of the usual for the summer temperature in the South Pole. So please give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. Bye.